This is how you can tie-dye fabric with natural dyes that you might already have at home. So first you just want to tie your fabric, maybe with an elastic band, and you can do it in many different ways. Here I've used a button, turmeric, blackberry, and these are the results.